Earthquake myth true or false? There's been an increase in the number of earthquakes occurring over time. That is false. But there's an interesting reason why some people may think it's true. While the number of earthquakes over time hasn't changed, there has been an increase in the number of earthquakes that can be detected and located. Over the past century, there's been a dramatic increase in the number of seismic stations and the sensitivity of seismic instruments. So earthquakes have been occurring as they always have, but we've improved in our ability to detect and record them. Large earthquakes occur and make the news only a few times a year, but earthquakes are occurring all over the world every single day. Earthquake frequency is logarithmic. It changes by a factor of 10 for a magnitude increase of 1. So we see around 15,000 magnitude 4 earthquakes and 150,000 magnitude 3 earthquakes each year. The total energy of an earthquake is also logarithmic, but for a magnitude change of 1, total energy changes by a factor of 32. So a magnitude 7 earthquake isn't just a little bit bigger than a magnitude 6, it's a lot bigger. We can compare the total energy that an earthquake releases with the energy released from other natural and human-caused events. For example, the Mount St. Helens eruption in 1980 released a little bit more energy than a magnitude 5 earthquake. And the Chicxulub impact at the end of the Cretaceous 66 million years ago released the energy equivalent of a magnitude 10 earthquake. Pretty cool to put that all into perspective.